friends, welcome to my channel Creative Art. My name is Nilma and today we are going to paint this beautiful peacock scenery glass painting. This is a very beautiful sunrise scenery painting in which peacock adds the beauty of it, which is sitting on a branch. I found this painting really very beautiful, so please do try this at your home. To copy this image, please click on the link www.creativeart.home.com, and all the materials required to make this glass painting are mentioned in the description box below as well as shown in the video. Please do not forget to subscribe my channel, friends, to watch more glass painting videos. So enjoy painting, friends. Let's start our glass painting, friends. First of all, we have taken a black and white photocopy of the glass painting we want to make. Then placing a transparent glass sheet on the black and white photocopy. We'll secure all the four corners using tape. So friends, here all the four corners are secured now. Using 261 metallic gold Camden glass liner, we'll start outlining the image. I'll start it from a corner. In the same way, friends, I'll outline the whole picture and I'll show you how does it looks, okay? Friends, here our lining part has got completed and finally it has got dried up. It took about 12 to 15 hours to get dried up completely. So using a cutter, I'll be removing all the four secure corners. So here all the four secure corners are removed now. Then I'll place it on a plain horizontal surface so that you can see the lining part very clearly. Now using Fevicryl glass colors, which are water based and available in 10 shades, we'll start coloring our peacock glass painting. First of all, I would like to do a very simple few parts, that is coloring the branch and the flowers. Now we are going to start coloring the peacock's feather. So first of all, we are going to start with the orange color. Thank you. Now I'm going to use ultramarine blue to color the center spot. There are variant colors we are going to use for the peacock feather. This is ultramarine blue I'm starting with. We're going to mix ultramarine blue, crystal green and parrot green. I'm going to use a golden yellow color here, giving it a touch of orange. For the peacock feather color, first of all, we encircle the orange with the yellow. Okay, this is the most primary color to create a parrot green color. So we'll encircle this using a yellow color. To create a depth, we'll use darker shades also. Then we'll use a parrot green color to like easily mix up with the yellow. Then we have to use crystal green color and give it a darker shade.
We're going to do the same for rest of the peacock feathers. First apply some yellow, then parrot green, and then finally the darker green. So here the peacock feather part is completed. We'll move on to the background now. I'm going to fill up the brown color for the branches. Now I'm using a sea blue color for the peacock feather where it was finally required. For the flowers, I'm going to use a mixture of antique white and pink. I'll just simply take a drop of pink first, then mix the white with it to create some shading. Now here I'll let this painting get dried up as it is completed now, and I'll show you how this looks. Okay, so friends, here our glass painting has got dried up completely, so I'll turn this out for you. So this is how our beautiful glass painting looks when it has got dried up. It took about 12 to 15 hours to get dried up completely. And if you did like this video, friends, please do like and subscribe my channel. Thank you for watching.